Hey, hey, Alec here, Soulful Guitar Lessons. Welcome, welcome back. Today we're gonna talk about rhythm guitar playing. How we're gonna go about it is I'm gonna play along a little bit with the song, and I'm gonna show you how I'm thinking of it. This style will help you get better, not only in soul music, but classic rock, gospel. It's a trick that a lot of guitar players use, and it really helps you lock in the pocket. So whether you're a session guy, or you just like to do it at home for fun, doesn't matter. This technique will apply. So I'm gonna pull up Getaway by Earth, Wind & Fire. Fun little song here. It's gonna start off pretty quick, so I'm gonna jump in and, you know, try to catch this first line. So let's try it. I want to show you exactly what's going on. First things first, play your instrument like a drum. Doesn't matter if it's an actual drum or a bass or your guitar. You are playing this thing like you are a drummer. And that's exactly what's going on. We are going like this. The right hand really doesn't stop at all. So I'm like down, up, like the whole time. It's kind of drives the bus, you know, you're driving and you're helping the drums. You're kind of like almost like a hi-hat, you know, and then the chords, whatever, like the chord, this chord is F minor 7. And then when it does the, I'm just playing a D flat triad, E flat triad, and then back to the F minor 7. But what I'm doing is I'm just chugging along on my right hand, but I'm not holding down. Like, check out how it's gonna sound if I just hold down the left hand. Pretty freaking lame, right? What you're gonna wanna do, and you're gonna hear this stuff a lot in Nile Rodgers and old, you know, like all that old stuff that he did, and then all the way up through I'm Coming Out and Diana Ross and, you know, Daft Punk. You're gonna hear a lot of this stuff. So it runs throughout the ages. So instead of just going, what I'm doing is I'm like pushing down on the left hand, but then I'm also lifting up. It's called, like, you know, ghost note. So it sounds like this. And then I'm lightly lifting up all my fingers. I'm not like lifting them up and going down here. I'm just lifting them up, you know, right there. And I'm not also like just strumming all five strings all, you know, thing. I'm like identifying, okay, I'm gonna go low first, then high. High. You know, you, like, it's like nuanced stuff, but essentially I'm thinking like a drummer. Keep driving that right hand bus and think about muting with your left hand, just lifting up slightly. So everything is this drum. And then this chord, it's like a D flat major 7. And what I'm playing is just like basically the same chord as the F minor 7. I'm just raising, what is this? The D string. I'm raising my C note to a D flat. So on the D string, it goes from the 10 to the 11. So let's just groove out for a second, and you'll know what I mean. So kind of fast. You want to play it like a drum, right? All drums. So take that, and like, there's so many songs. There's a long train running. Right, that's a classic rock song. Same technique. Or there's this other song, you know. You know, that's an old, what is it? What is that song? Le Chic. Or there's, you know, Daft Punk. Al Rogers, Get Lucky. Pretty crazy. This technique can be used all over music. It's kind of wild. It's kind of wild. Yeah. You're just driving that bus, play your guitar like a drum, and you will notice some results. I remember when I was a kid, like, all I did was study solos, and that's definitely helped my lead guitar playing, but I never really studied rhythm playing. Like if I listened to an Allman Brothers song, like, I'd learn Duane Allman's solo, but I wouldn't learn his rhythm part. Or, like, if I was playing, you know... Sorry, if I was playing some old Earth, Wind, and Fire song, I would learn the solo, right? But I wouldn't learn the rhythm part, and that's a huge mistake, and I want to just make you aware of this, and essentially, so you can avoid that mistake, you know, learn the rhythm parts, and this is how you go about it, you know, just playing that guitar like a drum, try it out, let me know how it goes, and, yeah, I'm here to answer any comments, questions, concerns. So let me know, and yeah, I will see you soon. Take care.